So hello everybody and welcome back. Another episode of NASCAR Heat 2 for the PS4. Whew, I feel better because I just peed. But anyway, we're going to Bristol for the truck series. Trying to get win number 10 on the year as the playoffs close in. As well as... other things. So I was trying to get closer to the wins in the Xfinity series, move it up a spot in the standings. That was a good start. That's a pole, baby. That's a pole. Too easy.
You ready?
Too gotta stay calm and collected and focused. Halfway through. Oh look, it's the back of the field. I guess you lapped in less than 7 laps. There we go. It's just too easy at this point. It's just too easy. Now we get to do it at the Xfinity Series. Oh yeah! hear the sound of the heater. It's 69 degrees. It's pretty nice. Now we'll try and do the same thing in the Xfinity Series and try and keep working our way up through their point standings. We're in fourth now. Oh my god, is that like our first pole ever? Didn't think we'd get the pole, I thought we could. But I'll take it. Man, cool. I forgot to turn my mirror on that time. Far along. Well, I'm lapping you.
Get to the bottom. There's still a car out there. All clear, driver.
They're clear. But now y'all lap down. Just too easy. At this point, since I've said with the trucks. That's it, folks. Checkers flag. Checkers or wreckers. comes us up to third in the point standings. Whoa. Gonna be fun. This is gonna be hilarious. Maybe this place wasn't as bad as I... Oh, jeez. We haven't even started yet. That's the thing. To navigate this all or before you even start the lap. Speedville. Jeez, I can't even go through the fast part without having to use brakes. That guy up there, is that a windsock? Trying to stay calm and focused here. It's all about time. All about time. It's so long. This place is so long. The thing I hate about road courses. I thought we were done with road courses. Dude, I forgot the Xfinity Series was like 20 million of them. So they can have a sold out capacity for 10,000 seats. They won't even sell it out either.
Okay. Now we go right here, and I can't go there at full speed. Take ninth out of that monstrosity. Ah, hope we don't have to race one lap again. It's like a 3 mile track. Two. Hi. Ooh, you came out of nowhere. Where did he come from? I've been driving mostly clean. Thank God. Been focused. Slow and steady wins the race. Phew. Another good win. Winning on these hard tracks is good, because then we'll be able to win on the easier ones that come in the playoffs. Well, some of them are easy. I won't say that they're all easy, but some of them are. That moves us up to... Well, we already were in third, weren't we? I think we were, yeah. Whatever. Up to third. We got first in the points when the chase rounds up because... Okay, where are we going next? Oh, full one. Only two races left to the playoffs and we got Canadian Tire on the schedule. Oh boy. Okay, well done. Alright, well, let's do it. It's rolling. Umbrella, no. Man, it's just a ton of road courses at this point. Xfinity and Cup are somewhere else. So. Driving down to the oh my god, my voice. See where we land up. Well, all I know, it might be a pole. It could be 31st, too. We just gotta see. Fourth, okay. That's not horrible. Hmm. Sorry to check something. But anyway, here we go. Can't run my own pace until I get off of these people. Popping my frickin' steering. I figured steering was off because the cord was caught in the joystick. That's why I did that. Two to go, baby. I just gotta run away with it. Can't let them back in the picture. And that's exactly what I did. Oh my goodness. Oh, jeez, we're going in the wall. Come on, go! Get out of the... Stop sliding around in the grass. Idiot. No brakes whatsoever. And I got aero trouble, even though I just lightly tapped the tire barrier. Now I'm gonna go down pit road. That's a great idea. Two to go in a race. Let's go down pit road. Crap, we had that race won and we blew it. Yeah, I'll take a ninth place. Okay. Whatever. Let somebody else win, right? Right. I guess. So now we're on to Darling. Oh, we're going to Throwback Weekend. Oh, yeah. Doing a Throwback Weekend. Darlington, baby. Oh, I wonder which throwback car we can get to race at. Race with. Get any throwback car. You must have raced one, right? Would you look at that, baby? What do we got? 13th! Oh, what a whoop off. Oh, there's no throwback schemes. Oh, what a waste. Oh, jeez. There we go. Yahoo! Oh, that was a bad idea. Look what we did. Oh my god! We lost everything, and nobody else is even nearly affected by that. Oh my goodness. I gotta gain back everything we lost. If I could have that back, I would. But, sadly, I don't. Clear. think, a 6th or 7th place finish out of the monstrosity, which was our start. Alright, I'll take that. Could have won, but I'll take that. And I'll lose some points probably because everybody else ahead of me probably wouldn't just. Way ahead. Eh, not really. Elliot Sadler took the points lead though. Holy crap, I'm racing the 2-car at Darlington. That's crazy, dude. Ah, that feels better. Okay. Darlington, baby. We're gonna do better this time. You gotta figure it out. Eighth, that's pretty good.
NASCAR returns to Darlington Raceway for the Bojangles Southern 500. The Lady in Black has had a long tradition of tormenting drivers, but a new tradition has recently blossomed here as Darlington has become the host of the official NASCAR Throwback Weekend. So travel back in time with us today as we celebrate pre-1989 NASCAR. Let's head down to the track and get it started.
It can be after 1989. Disappointed that there's no throwback paint schemes, except for Harvick, he's racing one. I'm in front of you. That's what should happen in the Xfinity race. No, I had to be stupid. Might lap some people now. I can't stay off the wall though. Jeez. Get off the wall. Oh yeah, we're flying now, folks. Yeah, we're gonna catch some live traffic now. This race and the Atlanta race, I think, would actually be the two hardest races to run endurance-wise. They're both very long, tough tracks. Where's the back of the field? How much longer? Where are they? There's some. Man, it took forever. Ready to go. Here's our 40th place car, Jeffrey Earnhardt, going a lap down on a mile and a half track in a shootout. Ty Dillon. Goodbye, Colwitt. Goodbye, Timmy Hill. Goodbye. Corey LaJoy, get out of the way. Joey Gase, get out of the way. I have a win in your car. Sadler, same thing. I have a win in your car. DJ Kennington. Looks like that'll be it for, because there's a long gap between them and the other guys. And that's a Darlington throwback win, baby. Oh boy. Probably the last cup race for the year, because a million fans? Yeah, I wish NASCAR had a million fans. It's like the playoffs are going to start soon. Yeah, the playoffs are starting soon for the Cup, so I don't think we're going to be able to race in our Cup races. Just be Xfinity and truck from now on. Hello, Richmond. Seventh place. It's pretty good qualifying run, I'd say so myself. Oh, jeez. I wasn't paying attention. There goes Hamburg. Into the wall. Byron, too. Gotta play aggressive in these parts. Goes the commitment cone. Just a little bump and run move right there. Hopefully Cook gotta try and come up and get me. Not fast. I'm just aggressive. Hemric is going a lap down. I can put you right in the wall again if you want to block me. Put you right around again. Take Cook out too, haha. I like winning at Richmond. Again. How's Eric Jones still in third place? I ran him in the wall. First, a hurricane woman. Very. Wow, that was a dominating win. That puts us in first in the standings, ladies and gents. Finally, and to win out pretty much the end of the year to do that. So this is playoff time. I'll save the start of the playoffs for the next video, guys, since this one's getting a little long, I think. But anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.